Your exosuit is now complete. Even though this technology will save humanity in the war to come, I must remind myself, liquid crystal cannot rise on its own. Titanium alloy cannot prevail in the face of extinction. Armor cannot hope. It all means nothing until you step inside.
A rhythm. We all sense it. But only a few truly feel it. It is found in the smallest moments. In every step of a perilous journey. In the symmetry of ritual. Bonds we share. And in moments of stillness, it teaches us to look beyond the expected. To be a light in dark places. To seek answers. And to stand watch over our world. Our world has a rhythm. We all sense it. But only a few truly feel it.
I just got hit with a flood of memories.
Love you, Mom.
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Mom?
Allison?
Yeah. It doesn't matter that they don't believe us.
We all believed that what happened that night was self-defense. But we couldn't be sure.
They kept us apart.
Brother, sister, we look out for each other.
It doesn't matter that finding the truth feels impossible.
We're all done with fairy tales.
The only thing that matters is you're my brother. And the only way to move forward,
Mom,
is to keep looking back.
We've been getting these visions whenever we see or hear something really emotional. Everything we thought we knew about Marianne just got thrown out the window.
She loved you.
She attacked you. We both saw it.
I thought coming here would be closing a chapter of our lives.
Nothing good comes from stirring up old memories.
We don't really have a choice about that.
There's always a choice, son.
I can't do this.
Waiting for the biggest game of the year. Then wait for Cyberpunk. But if you're ready for the smallest, we've got you covered. From Obsidian Entertainment, the makers of games that are nothing like this one. This summer, strive together to thrive together. Or just feed your friend to the spiders and go solo.
We have always known war. It forged our empire. Turned heroes into queens and kings. And decimated our foes.
oaths are lost, forsaken. And you must face the monsters. Our sins have borne. Is an oath worth the weight of a crown?
Probably been a long time since you've had a visitor. I hope you don't mind Poppins. Where are we?
Shh. It's a quiet place.
Lost, alone. Neither skin nor bone. Just a thought is all I've got. Now my cover's blown. At the bottom of a lake, a frozen feeling. When my friends pulled me back up, I started healing. A reason to this rhyme. I can smell the universe, and I can taste the sky, and I can see each molecule through my cosmic eye. Senses are the magic keys. They fill the holes I've had, unlocking all my memories, which I never.
my Lord Inquisitor. I've reached a term of prime and begun our investigations. Our recon squad has been sent into sub-level 6 of the Hive to determine the full extent of the unrest. I'll know more when they make it back. If they make it back.
Approaching orbit. Scan's a no-go. Sure you want to drop here?
So yeah. Already lacing up my boots back here.
What we got? Another good-for-nothing space rock?
Whoa. Hold on, let me check.
Find anything good?
Vex, you're not gonna believe this. Ouch! What the...
Ha ha ha! Global Risk is scared of the weapon you will become.
Destiny chose me to save this world. I will see it done.
Blacklist, we make our own path. We protect our own.
Can you protect me from fate?
Soon, the entire world will burn. All because of him.
The ghost is here!
The world is filled with stories of legendary heroes and treacherous villains, of fantastical creatures and wondrous places where nature and magic live in perfect harmony. Not all stories have happy endings. But yours has yet to be written.